would recall grapes and cheese and pudding. I refuse to think that that was a pudding.
Mm.
Grapes and cheese is an afterthought.
Well, that was an interesting rape, grapes with the meh.
She just had some grapes with some sauce over to it. Disappointed.
I thought it was going to be meh. I thought it might, was it meant?
The cheese board was superb, so I'm going to talk to you.
I'm right.
Heather has put so much into it tonight. And wow, did she do it right? I mean, she's been absolutely brilliant.
She's been a great host, so I think there's enough cooking there.